Welcome to CyberSparrow. Let us acquaint ourselves about word clouds and their functions in this video. Word clouds are, in the simplest words, the visual representation of text data. Usually, you end up with response pages that bore or confuses the reader. Word clouds lets you have instant accessibility and also to communicate the results effectively. Sometimes the word cloud reveals patterns that are emerging which can be used for future references. To make it easier to spot frequencies, the higher the usage of the words, the bigger and bolder they would be. The main advantage of the word cloud is that it lets you notice particular data that might have an invisible or difficult to notice in the tabular format. Word clouds can definitely make an impact with the fun way in which the data is shared. You are more likely to get your customer's attention through a word cloud rather than a grab or table. The drawback of the word cloud is that, though it can help to bring in more clarity to the data, it cannot analyze it. You need to do it by yourself. Secondly, not every survey is about the frequency of the keywords, whereas the word cloud emphasizes a word only based on the frequency. And finally, they cannot handle complicated topics such as budget or healthcare. All right. So here we have talked about the good and the bad. The choice is completely yours. For more videos like this, check out our gallery.